guys, so what can I say? I'm about to cut my hair. I'm about to watch some YouTube videos, but I just wanted to introduce this video. I'm cutting my hair because it broke off in the front. As you can see, I have no hair. I'm bald in the front of my head. Okay? I'm bald. So, I'm going to cut my hair to match this length. It's about to my bridge of my nose. So, yeah. When it's curly, hopefully it looks good. Gemini shit. What can I say?
Yeah. I got the hair inspo from Pinterest, and we're about to do this. Are you ready?
Yep.
Okay. Let's wet this.
I'm gonna have to section it.
No, we did too wet.
So I'm gonna cut it vertical so it's all one length.
Woo! Lord Jesus, help me!
You got it some more. So, this is not a tutorial. I just need to put that out there in the open. I'm not a hairstylist. I don't know how to cut hair. And I think it's really obvious in this video that I don't know what I'm doing. And I butchered my entire head. But it came out looking okay. And it's going to grow back, like I say. So, yeah. Obviously, my nerves are everywhere. You can tell my friends, they kind of scared. Like, I don't think they're scared. I mean, they're sitting there, they're on edge. We're nervous. We're scared. I never had like a short curly haircut. And the picture that I'm going off of that I'll put on the screen now. Something new for me, you know, so I just, you know, tried my best and don't like hairstylists, don't like going to the hair salon, so I did it myself. So yeah, keep watching.
Your hair's beating right now?
Shit.
Okay, here it is. Alright, here goes nothing.
Never preface cutting your hair off to "here goes nothing," okay?
Oh my gosh, okay. It's gone. It's gone forever. It's no turn back. Alright. It looks good already though. You see the afro?
Yeah.
It's taking a long time. It's gone! It's gone! This section's gone off my hair. Holy shit. I feel so free.
It's gone. It's gone.
It's back on, right? Guys, look at my baldness.
It's gone. It's gone forever. No turn back.
This is all my hair.
Alright, I'm gonna do this section now. Go.
Your girl's dying. Dying a real death. Just kidding. It's just hair, you guys. Remember, it's just hair. Mm-hmm. Amen?
No.
No. She likes her long hair.
I like my hair.
This is like.
Cause it's taking me so long to have it this long. Alright.
Shit, this shit itches. I'm scared. Oh, this is the front of my head.
I got more than the back because I didn't have layers and I had a bob before. So this is why it looks like I'm cutting off a lot more than this length. Because this part of my hair was a lot shorter. You get what I'm saying? So this is how much hair I'm cutting off. Deep breaths.
Take a deep breath. Take a breathe breath. Take a breathe breath.
And pray for me. Say a prayer. Please. I keep moving it up.
1 minute.
I don't want to make an error and yeah. Not have any.
Yeah,
it's better to do longer than shorter.
Okay.
I'm gonna cut it like here.
Okay.
What? It's gonna look better. It's dry, so it's straight. And plus, this is a part of my hair that's damaged. So that's why I'm cutting it. Remember, it's damaged.
Yes.
Okay.
This is longer though than this.
This is longer?
The bang, no, the whole front's longer than the bang.
Yeah, I needed to cut off a little bit more of the bang anyway.
The bang.
And then
something.
How is this, hold on. How is this shorter than the bang?
You guys, did I just do a poopy uh-oh,
What?
No, it's good. The bang is shorter than that. See? So I'm just gonna leave it like that. And then we're gonna tie this up and then cut it one more time. I already like it. Like, I feel like a bad bitch already. Not gonna even use the hair tie this time.
Bro, look at how hard I'm combing this shit. I'm combing like it's gonna make it grow back. And then Janae just sitting there all serious. I can't do this. Like, I think this video is so hard.
I'm gonna try putting a ponytail. See if it works. I'm gonna talk kind of off.
Bitch. Now
you done fucked it all up. I mean, it's crooked. Not even a line, really. Ooh, it's crooked.
Yeah.
Is there a line there?
Yeah.
No, oh, that's what I'm putting in a ponytail. Alright, that's good. Tie this up. Can I take an intermission? Can you get out those spoons?
Intermission. Thank you. now about 11 o'clock at night, and the hair is done. We got dye everywhere because I tried to dye it purple, but it didn't take. But here's the hair transformation. No more long hair. No more long hair. Alright, so yeah. I mean, I like it. I like the way it came out. Like, the back is a little bit shorter than I wanted it. But it'll grow back. Like, that's the only thing. Like, I don't really mind short hair because I know that it'll grow back. I just can't wait to do these edges, you know what I'm saying? Like, get these edges snatched, you know what I'm saying? Get them edges snatched, boy. Get them edges snatched, boy. So, yeah, okay. So this is the end of the vlog of me cutting my hair. I hope you guys liked it. I had a little bit of a panic moment in between cutting my hair because I cut it too short at first, but now, I mean, it's a perfect little afro. What y'all think? Drastic change, but change is good. All right, it's late. I'm starting to get crazy. I'm tired. All right, peace out. Love you guys. Thank you guys for watching.